Hey everyone! So, we got some news about the Raritan Valley Line. Maybe it has a lot of destruction because in Cranford. So, NJ Transit buses will be served as a shuttle for the Raritan Valley Line. NJ Transit apologizes for any inconvenience for what it did. That is pretty cool, I gotta say. The sleepers will be in the rear. At 2:32 and a half, the Crescent will arrive very shortly.